In a trash bag, in a storage space in Texas, there lives a lonely plush. He belongs to a girl who will never return. She left in too big a rush. It's dark where he is, and he's covered in dirt, and his fur is too matted to brush. He was bought by the girl, he was meant as a gift, but they both got turned down. So in a trash bag, in a storage space in Texas, there lives a lonely plush. He belongs to a girl who will never return. She left into and it's dark where he is, and he's covered in dirt, and his fur is too matted to brush. He was bought by the girl, he was meant as a gift, but they both got turned down.